trail leads us here to Kowloon.
Kowloon's a big place.
Not if you know where to look. We know the players. Someone has to have heard something about a weapon shipment that big.
And that hostage. The Chinese guy?
Hell, we'll find him in time for lunch.
Yeah, right.
Those guys are all wrong. Let's take them before they see us.
Hear that, Caesar? That means quietly.
I can be quiet. Quiet as an ant holding back a sneeze.
attention and you blow our way through.
Does a snowman have a cold pair?
Just do it, okay? The rest of your cover is ass!
Gunner, only you think being in the middle of a pre-fire zone is a good thing.
What's not you like about it?
Don't guess. Shoot in any direction and you hit a body!
Bakasin good.
You're better at driving than me, Yang!
Yes, I am.
No, you are! You don't even know which side of the road to drive on!
Close it on! Whatever you gotta do, you gotta do it now!
cover! Down! Watch out for the RPGs! They'll pin us down!
I told you I could be trusted.
Thank you.
see it glow ahead. It's like a...
Move! Stay out of the street! Your arm is too strong. It looks like it's weaker from behind.
We're moving behind them!
Use cover. They can't turn fast with all that equipment. You know what to do.
Time for a barbecue!
Insurrection. There's enough ordnance here to supply every gang, cartel, and terror cell on the planet for years.
There's $1 billion worth of murder up in here.
Take down those cranes. This place is out of business as of now.
It for ourselves.
No thanks needed. Just pay me. Nothing here but offices.
All the workers must be at home.
Or shitting themselves in the break room.
Look at this welcoming committee. only way forward. Watch your six and flanks.
We're too exposed here.
Take that fire. Take them down. Don't let up.
Legendary Expendables. Well, legends die big, don't they? Kill them all.
Now, cover. Hold your ground.
Your Chinese guy you took out of Somalia. Tell us when you'll live.
I'll carve it out of him an inch at a time.
He's not here. He was routed through here, but he's being kept in a prison camp in Myanmar.
Hands off, Gunner. We told him he'd live if he talked.
Bastards.
Happy now, Gunner?
For now.